how Kraven had eyes and ears all over the city? Come on. Think that did the trick.
Target acquired. Dispatching hunters to the corner of 67th and Lexington.
Oh no. Did I lead the hunters right to them? I gotta get there quick or else. Check inside. Hello?
Sergei. After all these years, how are you?
Who's there?
Make yourself at home. There's a martini waiting for you on the counter.
They think I'm Kraven?
Let us hide and seek, like old times.
They can't see me. It's a programmed recording with high-tech motion tracking.
You never care to hear me play, but surely you remember this refrain.
This game's not finished. Not the right move. Checkmate.
You found my secret. But who lies with
me? I'm gonna die down there, aren't I?
You call yourself the Great Hunter? Yet your trophies pale in comparison to mine.
Is that Pete's old mask? Wait, is this the Chameleon's apartment? I thought he was put away years ago.
When I fled Volgograd, I never thought I would find a place to call home. But I am happy here.
Looks like he graduated too. This tech is insane. Kraven's drone snapped a pick of him mid-transformation. I knew something was off about Kraven's target. Another passage. Building schematics and hunter logs? The Chameleon was keeping tabs on Kraven, too. This is the missing persons database. It goes back to before I was born. What did the Chameleon do to them?
gave you everything when we were children, and you would not even share your name. I loved you, and you hated me, but not anymore. I refuse to be hunted. I will see you again, brother, but you will never see me.
Gotta get out of here!
Don't worry, brother. I will do what you could not.
Kraven and the Chameleon are brothers? That's a family reunion I do not want to crash.
Should keep an eye out for the Chameleon. Pete's not gonna be happy he's still out there.
Gardening up here? There's gotta be something else going on.
Yeah. New York. 3 years ago.
How's that?
But I am here. He
cannot hide from us!
Sucks to be you.
Following your lead.
savais que je n'avais pas rêvé. No need for further action.
Nobody saw that, right?
Again, something's near. I need assistance.
On you.
I saw you. Where is this right now? Watch my back. Okay, over there. Found the spider above us.
Reinforcements? Really? Could you handle me yourselves?
Now, what were the aggressive plant parents hiding? Don't worry, drone. You don't have to cover for them anymore. Looks like they're base to me. They could call for reinforcements? Not if I cut the relay first. You've been around all the other blinds, haven't you, Birdie? Gonna have to check out the other blinds to locate their base. This place is packed with traps. Good thing I've been practicing my parkour. These things off. Should find the control panel. Now I don't have to deal with those traps. Wanna let me in on some hunter secrets? What else can I learn here? Seems like I can reroute an herbicide to their sprinkler system.
which should knock out some hunters. Time to find that last blind, and hopefully their base. Take down the blind.
No word from the other blinds before they went silent.
Not one.
The spider, all right. Or spiders. Good. This'll be interesting.
Should we let the face know?
Not yet. No sense in getting them excited if we're going to end up bagging the spiders ourselves, right?
Right.
Thanks for your cooperation.
I'm on you.
Bad day to be a bad guy. Here's that nap time you ordered.
You will regret these games. Spotted him! Up top!
Must have y'all scared if you need reinforcements!
Get down here and fight us!
Location before I head to the base. Gonna have to pull this out of you. Base is here in the financial district? Bad investment. Random skyscraper. Huh. How do they hide a base in there? Spider-Man Guarding Services. On the way to remove unwanted hunters.
On this, make sure everything looks good.
Remember how you told me you always wanted to know some monkeys from underground?
No, I do not.
Bad news then, I guess. From what the blinds data says, they have a greenhouse down there.
Never would have taken the hunters for gardeners.
I wouldn't expect any flowers. Remember, we can alter the sprinkler's source to an herbicide to wipe out what they're growing.
Never met a plant I haven't accidentally killed. Let's keep the streak going.
Make sure you turn off their relay. We don't want them calling in backup.
We should increase the potency. I want to see the spiders choke.
Any higher and it's lethal. One false move.
That's the valve that'll add herbicide to the sprinklers. Sleepy times incoming, hunters.
Sweet dreams.
Accident? You really weeded out those hunters like weeds. Maybe you're better with plants than you think.
Spider-Man is near.
Lights fading.
I'm with you.
Aha! I'm getting closer. Shh. I always find my prep.
And don't let the bed bugs bite.
Thank you.
you. Check it out.
In the vicinity. I will scope it out.
Go to sleep. Go to sleep.
No one here. Spread out. Find the intruder.
Wake up.
Hunt him down.
Sucks to be you.
Now there'll be no reason.
Y'all aren't playing around. Me either.
I know that's you, Spider. We're all that's left. Circle up. Heard something. Is it him?
Them out with a taste of their own poison. Now I feel bad. Should Should I call poison control? They won't be growing anything here for a long time.
You're getting sloppy, Spider-Man. Was that him?
Okay, here we go. Bring it on. Now, can you find out anything more about the Kravenoffs? Who knows when they'll get here?
Computer's a good sign.
Hello.
This will be good for you, Ladroce. Father, please, end this now. The others won't speak to me. You just come home. There's still time for us to be family again.
I will not die like any other men.
What? I don't feel safe here anymore. I don't trust the others. They frightened me.
Then cower and hide. You can endure this shame.
You won't... let them hurt me. Will you? Father?
That is up to you.
Well, that was just sad. Feels ripe for a therapy session.
Don't even know how to unpack that. It seems like a good kid, but he's still related to Kraven. If we clear out the last base, we'll be ready for him too.
Hey, ma'am. Need a hand?
Ma'am? Just call me Ray.
Anyone mind if I destroy that VTOL? No? Cool.
You're good. Keep it up.
Thanks. You too.
Watch the right again!
Stay on him! Clear the area!
Now I can look around for info in peace. Love rummaging inside robots. Nice looking base you got there. Hope some Spider-Man doesn't ruin it. The drones recharge and take off here. Wonder what would happen if I overcharged them. Busy bird. Migrating over from the last blind. Should check out the other blind to find out where the base is.
Over there. I'll get on his trail. Where did these webs come from?
Stop. This is all a dream. Your cooperation. Now let's see what I can find out. Being as gentle as I can be here. Hunter's got the memo that everything cool is in Brooklyn these days. That old army base won't be housing drones for much longer. Now I can take them down. Sure do have a lot of stuff. Kraven must be wealthy. Like, oligarch wealthy.
hunters have turned this old army supply base into a drone station.
Gotta admit, that's a good use of the space.
Is it? Remember, these drones are designed to kill you, dude.
Damn. Too true. Let's shut them down.
Be sure to hook the charging station up to a power supply. They're powering up the drones here. If you can tether your web from the charging station to a power supply, you'll overcharge them into oblivion.
And don't let the bedbugs bite. This is for the best.
Kraven has been using these drones for a pet project.
He's been very secretive about the targets.
They do not appear super to me.
Appearances can be deceiving. It is none of our business who Kraven hunts. We are here to support him.
Remind me, next time sand rises from the
Incoming!
up some more info on the incoming Kravenoffs now?
Okay. Bring it on.
Little Anna.
You seek a challenge to feel the rush of fear again. I will give you something to fear, Father.
Your brother made such promises to London. Terrify me.
Anyone who gets in my way will suffer the same fate as Nedorochi.
Is that so? And your mother?
She was in the way.
I assume Vladimir was no problem for you either.
I live for the hunt.
If you really are the one. Let us see if you can leave Volgograd unscathed.
Oh my god. His entire family.
Time we were getting ready for them. Can they just destroy themselves? Kraven keeps on hunting. At least he can't use these bases anymore. This is all so messed up.
The hunters are gone and the drones are grounded. Pretty good at this.
Something's wreaking havoc in Pete's old stomping grounds. Not good.